What is substance abuse screening? I believe this question is actually asking about a urine screening test. So this is when, the example for this is when somebody's seeking employment and the employer needs to screen for drugs of abuse. And this typically involves a urine screening test, which is a dipstick done either on site or in a lab. To test for substances of abuse. There are more detailed laboratory measures that can use something called gas chromatography, which detects a lot more drugs and much more in depth, but that's not usually the first one that's used, and it's a screening tool. So to answer the question, substance abuse screening is generally a urine test. There can be hair tests and even fingernail samples that can detect drug use in a much that's been used over more time, over the longer, more like 3 months, as opposed to urine screens which detect the last week.
If you or a loved one are looking for help with substance abuse, call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-615-1067. A caring addiction advisor is awaiting your call.